soils, particularly orange or tangerine, invoke the feeling of childhood. They bring out that part in us when we were a child and those happy times. And how many of you are old enough to remember at Christmas time they made these simulated orange slices?
Yes!
So orange oil does brings those happy memories of childhood. And of course, your Royal Hawaiian sandalwood. Woo! So anchoring, grounding, beautifying your soul, spirit, and physical. And nutmeg. Why did I put nutmeg in there? Because I knew if you're going to live with passion, you had to have that little extra support to the endocrine system to give you that energy to live your life with passion. Alright? And lime and orange complement each other in those childlike qualities that those beautiful fragrances bring out in us. And then, I had to pick two other oils that are very special. To me, Idaho Blue Spruce. Idaho Blue Spruce really helps to enhance the masculine energy in both male and female. And you ladies, since you're always in charge, you need a little more of that. So you can keep us guys in line and remind us our place. And then I put Northern Lights, Black Spruce, to complement the Idaho Blue Spruce. Just to bring that balance about masculine, feminine energy. And, oh, what a magical combination it creates in that. And then we had to have a little romance in that passion, because nobody likes any passion without romance, right? Right? So what do you think I put in there to bring out the romance? You're right, I like mine. From Ecuador! And Eugenio and his distillery team distill ylang-ylang 6 days a week, 11 months out of the year. Woo! That is always fantastic. And then, you know, when you're living your passion, you've got to be creative. You've got to be thinking out of the box. And the best way to do that is be in the spiritual realm. True or false?
True.
Yes. So what did I put in there for that?
Frankincense.
Frankincense. Yes. Oh, you guys are so good. Oh, man. And then there's one more little oil that needs to go in there just to round it out and push the effects of all the rest.
Peppermint.
Peppermint.
You're right again. Oh my goodness, you all get A+. So that's your live